Pana Villera, aby se ujal slova. Could you kindly... Thank you.
To the bottom of my soul, I feel ashamed of the crude lies and slanders about the events and conditions in Czechoslovakia, broadcast by the Voice of America, the voice of their America, Wall Street's America, but not of my America or of all honest Americans. I feel ashamed of all the unbelievable lies and slanders which are being produced by the American embassies and official information services. I want to have nothing in common with the Gestapo methods of the executors of American policy and with their face-to-the-wall techniques as used at Erding, nor with the policy from which these methods arise. I place myself proudly in the camp of peace and progress. I ask the Czechoslovak government to grant asylum to me and my family and to give me the possibility of offering our training and knowledge to the world in this fight for peace.